So remember that the Lord your God is the only God whom you can trust in. He keeps his agreement. He shows his love and kindness to all people who love him and obey his commands. He continues to show his love and kindness through 1,000 generations. But the Lord punishes people who hate him. He will destroy them. He will not be slow to punish those who hate him. So you must be careful to obey the commands, laws, and rules that I give you today. If you listen to these laws, and if you are careful to obey them, the Lord your God will keep his agreement of love with you. He promises to your ancestors.